What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play. Play of Lego Batman 2 DC Superhero.
Could I just ask you to check the weapon? Those simple objects would make excellent targets. I await your return to the Batcave.
Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award. The only thing left for Joker? A swift return to Arkham Asylum, along with the title Goon of the Year. No. This is Clark Kent, on assignment in Gotham City or Daily Planet Online.
Hey! I was watching that.
Too much television is bad for you, pumpkin.
How does he sneak all that stuff in?
Clark Kent! Really despise that guy. Coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right! I don't. Wait, who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now and given a chance to take revenge on Batman and the rest of this ungrateful city?
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer. Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case, I'm crazy anyway. Come to get your watch back? Or did a bus from Metropolis get lost and break down?
First, I don't take the bus. And second, yes, give me my watch.
So, what you got there?
This, my friend, is the Deconstructor. It emits a unique energy, one that is absorbed so quickly by any shiny black object that it causes it to pull itself apart.
Ah, nifty! What's it got to do with me?
I need help replacing its power source. It doesn't run on AA batteries.
Kryptonite.
You help me, you can use the Deconstructor to your heart's content. Know anybody who has lots of shiny, black, unbreakable toys?
I don't know who you're referring to.
Come on, Batman! Oh, you were...
Joking! I'm the Joker. Why are you going to all this trouble for me, Lex baby?
Well, I might need some of that Joker gas you're so good at making.
Oh, yeah! I guess that could come in handy for someone running for president.
Prisoner escape! Repeat! Prisoner escape!
We should be going.
Can I just have one try?
Get out there! It's a shame. Now someone's going to have to fix this.
But the good news is I'm out of prison.
Hey, what's going on?
It's a riddle!
Oh, come on!
That's my thing.
Justice League Watchtower, calling Batman.
This is Batman.
Just checking your location in case of emergency.
I'm in the Batcave.
Sounds like an emergency.
Your remote scanning upgrade is now implemented as requested, sir. The location of this new emergency is marked on your map, sir. Perhaps you'll indulge me by selecting the beacon.
Sir.
Reports are coming in of strange blue glows spotted tonight around Arkham Asylum. Is this evidence of yet another mass breakout from the facility? Or one of the warden's infamous parties in full swing? Either way, the sounds of breaking glass and screaming are sure to follow as we go live to Gotham's favorite waterlogged penitentiary.
In the maze.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. One more thing, sir. Thank you.
information tonight that the inmates of Arkham Asylum are on the rampage once again. And this reporter has to ask, is it really such a great idea to house all these supervillains together in one place? Hey, at least the mayor's plan to let them loose in some vast walled-off area in the heart of the city got put on hold. Now that would never have ended well.
All the prisoners are accounted for, except the Joker.
He must have been the first one to break out, smuggled in some kind of explosive.
No, I don't think so.
Excuse me, sir. One more, please, sir. One more thing, sir. One more thing, sir. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. One more thing, sir. One more thing, sir.
Thank you. There he is! sorry, but this area is for riding inmates only. I'll have to ask you to die.
Bat computer, remote tie-in.
Bat computer, remote tie-in, active.
Identify residual radiation.
Radiation consistent with energy signature of U.S. Defense Department project JSG-817, currently under development at LexCorp.
Well, I think we know who broke Joker out of prison.
Lex Luthor?
What would an upstanding presidential candidate like Lex Luthor want with the Joker?
I've heard that Lex Luthor may not be so upstanding.
You might want to tell somebody. Election day is tomorrow.
Sir, there's been a break-in at Ace Chemicals.
Wouldn't be surprised if that was Joker's first stop.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.